Good morning, folks. My name is Prabhakar Singh. I'm the host of today's program. First of all, I would like to welcome to all of you that you have given your precious time on the campus of RHNC. As you know, friend, today IDEAL has organized a presentation program in Darshik, and a lot of performers are going to perform on some very specific topic. By that, you will be able to learn so many things. So please watch this presentation very carefully, because this presentation tells you a lot about the communication, about the thought, and about the moral value of the life. So to be continued our program, I would like to call our first contestant, a girl who has great talent, great quality, and she knows very well how to perform on the stage. So please welcome none other than one and only Miss Anju Soni.
Good morning to all my dear friends from RHNC. Today is very special day of my life, because I am going to give my presentation on some very special topic. By that, you can learn a lot. My today's presentation is based on four main topics, that is IPA, personality development, thoughts, and grammar. Before initiating my topic, I would like to say the acknowledgement to my project. In my acknowledgement, I would like to the entire credit of this my project to my honorable and respected sir, Mr. Prabhakar Singh. I also want to my thanks to my parents who makes me with this organization. Now, friend, I am going to tell you about the first topic, my presentation, that is IPA. IPA is stand for International Politics Association or Alphabet, in which we learn the characteristic of letter or words in right manner, which has given by the lecturer of Britain and France. It is an organization which was formed in 1883, and this was given as a expected process which has been expected by the whole world. That's about IPA. Now come to the next topic, that is accent. Accent is a characteristic of pronunciation, especially determined by the phonetics habits of speakers. Native language which is carried over to his or her use of another language. That's all about accent. Now come to the next topic, that is fluency. Fluency is misunderstood speaking as rate of speech. Speaking 90 to 100 words per minute using proper punctuation, giving pauses before epinom, speaking in such the manner of pronouncing words. Speaking without giving any efforts. That's about fluency. Now come to the next topic, that is pronunciation. Pronunciation is the act or manner of pronouncing words in a way that is expected or generally understood. A graphic representation, a way in what using phonetizable speaking English with proper pronunciation process, which is mainly based on lower jaw movement. That's all about pronunciation. Now come to the next topic, that is phonetics and phonology. Phonetics and phonology are two fields of human speech, sound and sound structure. In short, we can say that phonetics is a sound system in which we learn the about science of human speech and phonology, which learn the physical property of sound. That's all about phonetics and phonology. Now come to the next topic, that is alphabet sound. Thank you. the case of letter A. We have to speak this letter like A. A. That's all about letter A. Now come to the next letter, that is letter B. In the case of letter B, we have to speak this letter like B. B. That's all about letter B. Now come to the next letter, that is letter C. In the case of letter C, C has two sounds. The first one, C, as in what? Cinema. Cinema. The second one is C, as in what? Can. Can. That's all about letter C. Now come to the next letter, that is letter D. In the case of letter D, we have to speak this letter like D. D. That's all about letter D. Now come to the next letter, that is letter E. In the case of letter E, we have to speak this letter like E. E. That's all about letter E. Now come to the next letter, that is letter F. In the case of letter F, we have to speak this letter like F. F. That's all about letter F. Now come to the next letter, that is letter G. In the case of letter G, we have to speak this letter like G. G. That's all about letter G. Now come to the next letter, H. In the case of letter H, we have to speak this letter like H. H. That's all about letter H. Now come to the next letter, I. In the case of letter R, we have to speak this letter like R. I. That's all about letter I. Now come to the next letter, J. In the case of letter J, we have to speak this letter like Z. Z. That's all about letter Z. Now come to the next letter, K. In the case of letter K, we have to speak this letter like K. K. That's all about letter K. Now come to the next letter, L. In the case of letter L, we have to speak this letter like L. L. That's all about letter L. Now come to the next letter, that is letter M. In the case of letter M, we have to speak this letter like M. M. That's all about letter M. Now come to the next letter, N. In the case of letter N, now we have to speak this letter like N. N. That's all about letter N. Now come to the next letter, that is letter O. In the case of letter O, we have to speak this letter like O. O. That's all about letter O. Now come to the next letter, that is letter P. In the case of letter P, we have to speak this letter like P. P. That's all about letter P. Now come to the next letter, that is letter Q. In the case of letter Q, we have to speak this letter like Q. Q. That's all about letter Q. Now come to the next letter, that is letter R. In the case of letter R, we have to speak this letter like R. R. That's all about letter R. Now come to the next letter, that is letter S. In the case of letter S, S has three sounds. The first as in word, as in what? Ship. Ship. The second one is sha, as in what? Shoot. Shoot. The third one is za, as in what? Pizza. Pizza. That's all about letter S. Now come to the next letter, T. In the case of letter T, we have to speak this letter like T. T. That's all about letter T. Now come to the next letter, that is letter U. U. In the case of letter U, U has two sounds. The first one as in A, as in what? Bus. Bus. The second one is U, as in what? University. University. That's all about letter U. Now come to the next letter, that is letter B. In the case of letter B, have to speak this letter like B. B. That's all about letter B. Now come to the next letter, that is letter W. In the case of letter W, we have to speak this letter like W. W. That's all about letter W. Now come to the next letter, that is letter X. In the case of letter X, we have to speak this letter like X. X. That's all about letter X. Now come to the next letter, that is letter Y. In the case of letter Y, we have to speak this letter like Y. Y. That's all about letter Y. Now come to the next letter, that is letter Z. In the case of letter Z, we have to speak letter like Z. Z. That's all about alphabet sound. Now come to the next topic, that is word sound. help you to make your pronunciation of word sentences in accurate manner. So let's begin from the first word sound, that is tongue twister. Twist your tongue with tongue twister and get totally tongue tied. Tom and Thomas tongue down. The Thomas with to tell us tangrins to text tigers. Thoughts in tallow, petty bottle, bought some bottles. To store some better, bought the better got. Peter saw her brother bought some brother better to bottle in the bottles. Said Betty bought a pot to thoughts to tally. Time to tally to thoughts tally. To tell all tells to tell terrible tidings. Can you come in a can like a canner? Can comes 33 tips 33 times. Quit in with Thomas, Jonathan, and Rutherford were three weathermen. We think us tips. The brother, mother, and father of Easter, Thomas and Teresa, bought the tipless in time on the Thomas. That's all about tongue twister down. Now come to the next piece of. Picky people pick Peter Pan. Peter better as Peter Pan bottle. The bottle that picky people pick. Put the pick potatoes in the pan to prepare a potato platter with pickles and pasta. The potato pink pocket. Picked the pocket of my pink pajama. Proud Papa put the power count in the hood full of paper. That's all about B sound. Now come to the next C sound. Can you cast in a can like a carrot? Can cast. Karela and Katy caught a cold. Of their carrot carried across the car in color list. Catch Mr. Cooper, the copper by the carrot, and him a careless carry. If you cannot get any candy, can how many candy comes? Can a candy cannot can? If he can candy comes, a cuckoo, cookie, cook. Can Cooper cook. That's all about C sound. Now come to the next W sound. What a wonderful word. Where were we in one? One. Wonderful was the same. We were wandering in Westwood with a wonderful woman from Wisconsin whose name was Wanda Wilkerson. We had been with Wanda for weeks and we were wondering when we were out. Welcome. Don't worry, Wanda. What? I have been watched since winter. That's all about W sound. Now come to the next CS sound. On the pasture, the nature watches the catcher. Will the watches the pitcher? Who watches the pitcher? The balls. Whether the temperature up or down, the nature watcher, the catcher, and the pitcher. see catcher catches and the watcher watches. So weather the temperature. Fox are weather the temperature rises. The nature watches that just watches the catcher who's watching the pitcher who's watching the ball. That's all about the sound. Now come to the sound. Surendran Samameter. The song of the Samameter. From the Surendran Samameter, Sir Fox arrived on Thursday. Say where is 1036 Samameters of 1036 then. Samameter, which were the Samameters? We were the 1036 we were expecting. Not to miss it, that they were thick ones. We thousandly thought that we have arrived to 1036, not 1036. Samameter and asked the Surendran Samameter Fox to receive the Samameters. Then, not sick, they for sending only 1033 rather than 1036 and promised to replace them thick the Samameters with the Samameters. That's all about voice sound. Now come to the next topic, that is personality development. In this topic, I will tell you five very important thoughts. But before initiating thoughts, I would like to elaborate something about personality. Personality is a communication of internal and external appearance. What we represent to any individual or any other person. That's about personality. Now let's move to the thought. Dear friends, are very important thing. Our life, because our thought guide our activities. So let's from the first thought. Success is for those who am for it. That's all about first thought. Now come to the second thought. If people are not laughing at your goal is small. That's all about second thought. Now come to the third thought. Think positive, be positive. That's all about third thought. Now come to the next fourth thought. Have with the way will open. That's all about fourth thought. Now come to the fifth thought. Where there is way. That's all about thought. Now come to the next topic, that is grammar. Friends, as we now will vary that grammar is very important term of English. By which we communicate in accurate manner. Today I am teaching you three very important topics. Use of this, that, these, those. Use of printed. Use of since for. Now let's start from the first topic, that is this, that, these, those. In this my topic are four rules. Is applied when we use it. The first one based on distance, the second one based on pair, the third one based on time, the fourth based on introduction. we use this for the think for away to us in singular number. We use those for the think for away to us in plural number. That's our about first rule. Now come to the second rule. We use this and that. Along with pair, we use these and those normal condition. That's about second rule. Now come to the third rule. We use this and this for the things happening now. We use that and those for the things finished. That's all about third rule. Now come to the next fourth. We use this and that for the introducing particular person. We use this and those for the group of people. That's about this, that, these, those. Now come to the next topic, printed. Thank you. bring form calling to anything closer to us. We use take for sending to anything far away to us. That's all about bring take. Now come to the next topic. We use six for point of the time. We use for length of the time. That's all about grammar and my presentation. You are watching Anshu Soni from IDEA TNC. Thank you very much.